you know. He said, well, put it this way. He said, if a bloke of 25 to 30 came to me and he had blood pressure like yours, he said, I'd be delighted. Right? And this is the thing. Why is it so? Not because I'm a healthy bloke, but because I do hard work. He said, your heart, you've got the heart of a bloke of 30. Nothing wrong with it. Nothing wrong with you. Absolutely nothing wrong at all. No health problem. Oh, yes. I forgot. Right? Not that. I didn't say anything. I've noticed that when you get old, you get very interesting. Your bum disappears. Now you know why I'm wearing braces. Your trousers keep falling down. Right? They do. You've got to keep hitching them up all the time, you know. And so that's lovely. But never don't do that. And if they're rubbing, the only thing they make these things here go hard. See? People say, you've got little stones in your pocket, Peter. No, no, I've been crazy, I've been rubbing. But listen, what I'm saying is...